More than 30 middle schoolers got to test their welding skills today in Scranton. The Career Technology Center of Lackawanna County hosted the Weldosaurus Welding Camp. Those students transformed a steel plate into a skeleton of a dinosaur. They also learned about welding safety and careers in the welding field here in Scranton.